need to take that off.
Little fart toy.
What if I call the police? What would they say to you guys?
Nailed it!
What happened?
Are you okay?
No, I'm good. Are you okay? I'm sorry.
It seems like you're not okay.
No, no, no. I thought you scared me. You scared me to death.
I'm sorry about that. Sometimes they're louder than I expect. There it is.
There it is. Whoa. Gotta squeeze that one. Squeeze that one a little too hard. Ooh, phew. Oh.
How are ya? How you doing?
All right, how you doing?
Good, Jack. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Do we know each other?
I thought so. You look familiar to me.
No.
Get out of here.
Good song.
No, I'm not at all. I know. I'm sorry.
That wasn't real, was it?
I'm sure. That's what I'm like.
That wasn't real, was it? That couldn't have been real. Is that you? Is that her?
Oh, wait a minute. That is so funny. You hear them? You hear them?
Uh-oh.
Talking about this.
Oh no.
Isn't that great?
Nailed it.
Yes, I will. Oh. Go get him, go get him, go get him. What's that?
Did you do that?
No, I heard you, but it's fine. I didn't want to say nothing.
What can I say but you?
That wasn't you?
No, it wasn't.
No,
that was you.
I thought that was you. I didn't want to embarrass you.
Oh, man.
False alarm.
That wasn't no false alarm there. Oh my gosh. Show your feathers, peacock. There it is.
They should be back here.
sorry about that.
Wait, it's a trick, huh?
Yes, you're the guy.
Yeah, I'm the guy.
I've seen you on TV.
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew it. I knew it.
Ouch.
Oh. Well, Goya. Goya beans.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. No, Jack.
Sorry.
People always say that.
You need to take that off.
It's kind of funny.
So.
Little fart toy. So that wasn't a real fart, at least.
Yeah, we're gonna need security, and I just want you to clear that, okay? What if I call the police? What would they say to you guys?
They would say
nothing. I mean, you're filming me right now.
I know, I understand, but we're in public. The police would do nothing. It's happened before. I have no problem with that.
And you're telling me if I contacted the police couldn't do anything. Can you do me a favor and get security over for me?
She's upset because we were filming a little video, and I have a little fart. I have a little fart toy, and she's upset.
They are. They have a camera. They're walking around the store, and they're filming pranks. I know. So
yeah,
she's just
asking if you have a security guard or something like that you can call.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
All right, thanks. Well,
I mean, I've seen it's online.
And
I've
you don't laugh at them? Honestly, you don't laugh at them?
Only thing I can say is just go to the service desk. I just fulfill orders for a living. I don't do security. I'm not capable of getting
I understand.
Security here. Yeah, they're not.
Well,
capable.
Give her a break.
It's not her fault.
You don't have to be mean. You do get the innocence of it, though, right? It is kind of funny.
I do, and I've seen it, but it's
She would like to talk to the security, like a security guard, if that's possible.
These two are going around the store filming pranks, and they're filming people, and they're just filming me.
It's a First Amendment protected.
So they're allowed to film me.
I mean, you continue to
make sure you're filming me when I disagree.
Ma'am,
and you
please.
Won't even let me know who you are.
My name's
so
Jack.
Jack,
I'm... Hi, it's nice to meet you.
No, it's not nice to meet you. I'm sorry.
Okay, listen. Your face will not be on the internet.
Okay.
Okay.
What did I get for coming to work?